The number 23 has been worn by some of the most legendary athletes in sports history, including all-time greats Michael Jordan and LeBron James, just to name a few. There's little irony that William Parker shared the same number 23. For William and his story, one that has an unwritten ending, it's only natural. And to many of us that have known William, 23 has become more than a number. It has become a symbol of greatness, of perseverance, and of love. Since as far back as he can remember, William's dream was to be a star on the football field. From an early age, he knew he had a special gift, and it showed every time he stepped on the field. He ate, drank, and slept football. Part of what set William apart from other athletes was that he simply just wanted it more. Running hills to William was fun, and the weight room was his playground. William's mission was simple and very clear. To capture his dream, he would work harder than everyone else. He would remove any doubt that anyone or anything could stop him. Despite having such lofty personal goals, William always put the team first. He was that guy, the one who set the thermostat when he walked into a room. He made everyone around him better. William was a born leader. He was easy to follow. His energy was relentless, and his dedication was unmatched. And if anyone could pump up his team before a big game, it was William. After his team lost in the sixth grade championship game and settled for a second place trophy, which didn't sit very well with William, he promised his team that night that the following year, they'd be back, better than ever, and would win it all. He was right. They won it that year. And they won it the year after as well. William was a natural. He was faster than the others. He was stronger than the others. And he was destined for something big. If you fall, pick yourself up off the floor. And when your bones can't take no more, just remember what you're here for. Cause I know I'm a damn sure. Give him hell, turn the hands. Gonna live life till we're dead. Give me scars, give me pain. Then you say of me, say of me, say of me. There goes a fighter. There goes a fighter. Here comes a fighter. That's what they say of me, say of me, say of me. This one's a fighter. To the referee rings a bell, to both the eyes start to swell, to the crowd goes on, what we gonna do, kid? Then it happened. September 10th, 2016. A day that will forever change William and countless others close to him. In the first regular season game of his eighth grade season, William's head hit the turf on a running play just short of the end zone. He got up and stumbled to the sidelines, and within minutes, lost consciousness. William went from fighting for yards to fighting for his life. When his ambulance arrived at the hospital, William was rushed into emergency brain surgery as the doctor scrambled to save his life. Every second mattered. When the surgery was over, William was put into an induced coma, and all they could do was wait. The cold reality set in that William may not make it. The doctors gave him only a 10% chance to survive. Friends and family did the only thing they could at the time. They prayed, and they prayed hard. With arms stretched wide, I know you. Speak. While William was in the battle for his life, his community embraced him with an outpouring of love, prayers, and support like many have never seen before. The hashtag 23Strong caught on quickly as many took to social media with their messages of love and support. William's story spread into the college and NFL ranks, and players and coaches quickly responded with words of encouragement as they jumped in to support William in his fight, urging him to stay strong. Schools from across the Atlanta area joined in to support William. Several teams wore the number 23 on their helmets to show their unified support. Even opposing cheerleaders wrote the number 23 on the backs of their hands as they all joined William in the fight for his life. A few days after the surgery, a simple squeeze from William's left hand was enough to create hope for William's family. His eyes remained closed, and he couldn't breathe on his own. Most of his body remained unresponsive, but that squeeze from his hand was the start and the next step in William's battle to live another day. They knew William well enough that if anyone could make it through this battle, it was him, the toughest kid they knew. Words of love and encouragement were recorded and passed along to William. He couldn't respond, but he could hear every word.
Hey, William, it's Mom and Dad. We just wanted to let you know that we love you and that you've been in the hospital for just a couple days now. Obviously, we're needing for you to get a very speedy recovery, and we can't wait for you to be able to come home with us. You are just feeling a lot of love from all around the community and all over for that matter. Just sending their love and their wishes for you for a quick and speedy recovery. Love you, baby, and we'll be out of here soon.
Hey, buddy, it's Dad. I know you're in a lot of pain. I know it hurts, but it's time to go. Man, it's game time. You got to fight hard. We got to beat this thing, and if there's anybody that can, it's you. You're the toughest damn kid I know. Everyone's here. Everyone's pushing for you. Everyone's supporting you, man. All your buddies on the team are here. Everybody's right here. We're right by your side. You're a Parker, man. We've never backed down from a fight. You're the toughest damn kid I know. It's time to fight hard. I'm with you, man. I'm with you. It's time to go. It's time to fight like you've never fought before. I love you. You know I do, buddy. Come on, let's go. You got to get this thing. You got to get after it. Let's go.
And that's what William did. He fought, and he fought hard, just the way he always had before. To his doctors, he was a miracle. To his family and friends,
come on, buddy. Come on.
He was 23 strong.
Let's go. Let's go.
Like a small boat on the ocean.
Come on. Let's go.
Sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove them all right song. My power's turned on.
Stop it right now.
I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me.
Only 5 weeks after his injury, William returned home from the hospital after winning the hard-fought battle in the first round of his long comeback journey. The following morning, William woke up, recognizing that it was game day and that his buddies were about to take the field against the only other undefeated team in the league in the second-to-last game of the season. He grabbed his jersey and yelled to his mom that it was time to go. She asked him where, and he said, "My teammates need me today, Mom. We're going to the game." Without anyone, including his teammates, knowing or expecting that William would be there, just a day after getting out of the hospital, they were all stunned and overcome with emotion as their team leader emerged from his wheelchair to lead them into battle. William gave his team a pregame speech that will go down as one of the best ever. And there was nothing that day, or any team that day, that could have stood in the way of their victory. That day was William's day, and his team played the game of their lives for their leader. After the big victory, on that perfect day, the game ball went to the most deserving football player to ever receive such an honor. It went to number 23, William Parker. The following week, the league championship game was likely the most heartfelt and emotional game that many of the players and fans had ever been a part of. With less than a minute to go, their victory already in hand, the classy opponents demonstrated an incredible example of sportsmanship by handing William the ball as both teams followed him into the end zone as he scored the final touchdown of the game. Everyone won that day, but the victory was truly William's. It clearly was a miracle in the works. Mustering the determination that was so familiar to William, he set out on the new path that was created for him with the strong-minded resolve that he's always had to chase after his dreams, his new dreams. William's comeback story isn't over. It's actually just beginning. And knowing how far he's come, it would be foolish to bet against him. William Parker is, after all, 23 strong.
This is my fight song. Take back my life.
Your empty hands in mine, and scars, show me all the scars you hide. And hey, if your wings are broken, please take mine so yours can open too, 'cause I'm gonna stand by you.
Even if we can't find heaven, I'll walk through hell with you.
I'm gonna stand by you. Praising my Savior all the day long.